Just sit right back and you'll hear a tale of a fateful trip.
Who is Donald Trump going to dance with tonight? Now, Jen, I thought this would be easy. Of course, Melania Trump, who then will be the first lady. But there's someone else?
And maybe Ivanka, right? And maybe Tiffany. And maybe some of the other, you know, members of the family. Maybe even Marla. Marla.
Behold, I come quickly. Hold that fast which thou hast, that no man take thy crown.
But of that day and that hour knoweth no man, no, not the angels which are in heaven, neither the Son, but the Father. Take ye heed, watch and pray, for ye know not when the time is. For ye know not when the time is.
Okay, now I wanted to show you this. We have this clip from our show in 1988 where Donald and Ivana, she was here. Okay,
I know.
We're here together, and I asked Donald what happens when they fight, and this is what he said then.
We don't have tremendous fights. We should have world record setting fights, but we really don't. We get along very well, and there's not a lot of disagreement because ultimately Ivana does exactly as I tell her to do.
Delicious American style, traditional style burger.
Trump's ex-wife Marla seems to be angling for a job. She was seen at Trump Tower, reportedly lobbying for a post as a UN ambassador in Africa. She was seen at Trump Tower.
Some that call themselves Christians are still sleeping, dreaming of the lusts of the flesh. We should all wake up, put our pajamas away, and stay awake, waiting and trusting in the Lord. Be ready to go quickly. God's word will help you escape the tribulations.